Hey everyone, it's Mindy from Tony's Picks. Hey, I'm excited to bring you this matchup between the Baltimore Ravens and, of course, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. This conference matchup here in Tampa. Before we do that, make sure you guys like and subscribe. Click on the bell to get the latest notifications. And also, if you love this video, make sure you get over to tonyspicks.com every single day. All right, well, let's give you the skinny on what's going on in this matchup. So if we look at these two quarterbacks, right now you can actually say that Baker Mayfield is doing better statistically than Lamar Jackson, right? He completes 70.9 compared to 67.0. He also has thrown for more yards. He has 15 touchdowns compared to his 10. And of course, he has that touchdown completion percentage, right? I mean, it's one of those weird advanced stats, right? But he's coming in at 7.9%, meaning he's just more efficient than when it comes to Lamar Jackson. But then, of course, we're going to look at the running backs. And this is where it's really lopsided. I'm sure you guys realize this, but Derrick Henry is a total beast. 704 yards this season compared to, let's say, Rashad White, or if it's going to be Bucky, not sure, right? But either one, they're pretty similar when it comes to the run, about 187 yards total this season. Look at Derrick Henry, also has the 8 touchdowns compared to Rashad White. I don't know, 0. So yeah, Derrick Henry is in the 91st percentile when it comes to running backs in the NFL. So he's totally crushing it. So we get that. So it's going to be the goal of, is Baker Mayfield going to be able to outperform Lamar Jackson? And can they at all stop the run? So let's kind of go ahead and take a look at some of these defensive numbers, right? Because, I mean, I almost give the edge to Mike Evans over Zay Flowers, right? I mean, we kind of do. We kind of think that's right. But we look at the defense here for this Buccaneers team. Look at them. They're pretty good. They only allow 59 point yards per game. They're 8th in yards against, so they're not too shabby out there on the defensive side. And if we look at their defensive efficiency right now, they rank 9th in the NFL compared to 23 for Baltimore. And we look at special teams, they definitely outweigh, right? They are fast on defense. That's one of those things. 63.1 compared to 45.7 when it comes to special teams efficiency. So it's one of those things that I feel like if we can go ahead and have the Buccaneers play well on defense, they have a really good shot at getting this. Because look at these advanced team defensive stats. Right now, the Buccaneers pretty much wipe the board with the Ravens here. Blitz percentage, I love this. The Buccaneers, 25, and you have the Ravens at 18. They also hurry, 7.2%. The Buccaneers, 2.4% only for this Baltimore Ravens team. Then if we go ahead and take a look at what's been going on against the spread, right? That's what we're always worried about. What happens when it comes down to the cash, right? To the tickets. So the cover percentage are about the same, right? 66 to 66. But when you're looking at the favorites, right? They cover 80% of the time on the money line. But when it comes to non-conference and away, look at suddenly it's this Baltimore team, not the Baltimore team. No, it is this Buccaneers team. They both start with the B. But yeah, I mean, they're 4-1 in their conference so far, 80% of covering the spread. Right now, they're 66.7% at covering against the spread overall. And they actually beat their opponents by 11.9 points. When, if you look at the Ravens, it's only been 1.8 points. So for me, that gives me the indication that as long as we can have the Buccaneers play a halfway decent defense, they should cover this game. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take Tampa Bay at home, that they're going to cover the 4.5 here. With my spread variance on my modeling, I have them winning by 5.67 points. So I will be all over the Buccaneers at home, hoping that they can pass more, score more touchdowns than Mr. Derrick Henry, because that's what it's always going to come down to. All right, you guys. Hey, if you, again, you love our free picks, make sure you check me out over at tonyspicks.com. I've been crushing it here in the NFL this season. So get over there and purchase one of those packages and make sure you use the promo code TonyT at checkout. Thanks so much. We'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.